children of the Atom. Men and women granted power beyond measure. Mankind, not understanding these gifts of evolution, have chosen to meet them with persecution and death. There are those mutants that agree with the human that this world is too small for both species, and that one shall, by necessity, be forever stricken from the face of the earth.
I will have my honor restored. At least make this exciting for me.
my time.
Sod off. Sheenie!